Here at Palm Meadows, Friday morning, January 8th, with assistant trainer Graham Wolfram, with Saratoga Russell, who's resting comfortably. How's he been doing since his injury, Graham?
No, he's doing fine. He doesn't have to be on any medication to make him comfortable. He's just in stall rest now. He'll stay there till he's ready to travel. But as you can see, he's comfortable. He has a support bandage on a supportive sesamoid that Dr. Cheney applied the day it happened.